Hey guys, Frank the Tank here. My Conquest map is up on the screen, and we are taking on the Milwaukee Brewers on Hall of Fame difficulty. They have 7 million fans to our 2 million fans. Still not sure how that works, but here we go. We're taking them on. We have a pretty decent squad. Leading off with Mookie Betts here, and this is for their stronghold. So if we win this game, we conquer the Brewers and get that stronghold, and we get one step closer to 96 Prince Fielders. Mookie Betts going to lead off this game here with a single back up the middle. I've been playing Conquest a lot. One of the reasons is because the server still sucks so bad. We have two strikes here on JD Martinez, and he's going to swing and miss at an awful slider on the outside part of the plate. Fred McGriff, the crime dog, coming up to the plate, hitting 341. Got him for completing the entire Braves team set, but I don't do too well with Fred McGriff. I don't know how his average is 341. I'm definitely not hitting 341 with him. But he hits it into the gap there and makes a nice play second base. I believe that's Scooter Jeanette. But here we have Yordano Ventura pitching to Jonathan Lucroy, leading off the game with a strikeout. So one out, 1-2 count. The pitch to Jonathan Villar, and he's going to hit this pretty deep, but Mookie Betts back in center field. So like I was saying, I've been playing this a lot because the three-inning games are fun. They're quick. I really enjoy this mode. I'm not sure I completely understand it yet, but I'm really working on getting that 96 Prince Fielder, so we're going to work with that for now. We have an 0-0 count to Braun. He's going to hit this one. Francisco Lindor on the backhand. He's going to fire onto first. Pulled that Lindor in a pack yesterday. He's pretty good. I'm pretty happy with him. But if we win this game, we're probably going to sell him because I'm going to do the Brewer set so I can get the 87 JJ Hardy. And I want to have all the Brewers so I can put them in a lineup so I could start working towards those innings, because we'll unlock 87 Jonathan Axford if we beat 50, if we play 1,500 innings with the Brewers. And then we feed those Brewers players to our created guy, and that should get us the Prince Fielder. So I'm pretty sure how that works, as Scooter Jeanette's going to hit one over on the ground to Luis Valbuena, who fires onto first for the out. So end of the second, we only have one hit. We are holding them hitless. Yasiel Puig leading off the top of the third here. He's going to hit a deep fly ball to right field. Not as deep as I thought off the bat. I'm going to put that away easily for out number one. Corey Dickerson going to step in and pinch hit for Yordano Ventura, who went two innings, surrendered zero hits, and struck out, I believe, three. So we have a 3-2 count here. He had a really good battle with him. I thought this ball was deep enough in the hole to get through, but he's going to make a fantastic play. That's a shortstop for the Brewers. Trying to remember who that is. That's Jonathan Villar. Mookie Betts here batting next, and he's going to hit that down to Aaron Hill. He's going to fire onto first. Chris Carter puts it away for the out. So bottom three here, one out. We bring in Sergio Romo, and he's going to hit a little dribbler. Carlos Santana up the line makes a fantastic spinning throw to get the out, but they call him safe. Our goofy-looking manager is going to come out of the dugout. We're probably going to challenge this from the from the initial view, I thought we were safe. We'll see it here. Santana makes a wonderful play. Oh, he's out. Yeah, he's out. I thought he was out. I think I said I thought he was safe, but he's out. I thought he was out. He called him safe. He's not safe. We're going to challenge. They completely skip the animation for the challenge and all that, so they do overturn it. So Francisco Lindor, our number two hitter, flew out in the first inning to left field. He's going to come out here, bottom or top four, excuse me, no outs. He's going to put this one down the left field line. Left fielder is going to cut that off. I believe that is Braun who cuts that off. Fires into second. And we're going to have a runner on first, 0-2. And the ball is going to get away with JD Martinez at the plate. Lucroy cannot quite get in front of that one. 80 speed Lindor is going to get down there easily. Fred McGriff up next. He's going to fly over to left field. And we're going to tag from second to third. And he's safe. Very, very risky play, but we get a guy on third. 1-2, two outs. Carlos Santana at the dish. He's going to hit this back up the middle, and we will take a 1-0 lead here in the top of the fourth. If we could hold that lead, we walk away with their stronghold. Jung Ho Gung coming up next, and Gung cracks this ball deep and gone. Deep left center field. Gets up into that second deck. Excuse me, left field, not left center. But Ryan Braun's going to hit this one up the middle in the bottom of the inning, and they're going to score a run. So we have a runner on first in Ryan Braun, 77 speed with no outs, 2-2 count. Mark Melanson comes in and he is going to strike out Chris Carter, 2-2 count to Aaron Hill, who's going to ground this to third. On to second and the turn, Fred McGriff gloves this one and we capture the Milwaukee Brewers stronghold, expanding our growing empire to include Milwaukee. We have our central hub, we have one in Minnesota, we conquered the Twins, and we conquered the Brewers. So there we see, you see us conquering the Brewers. Then next reward is that John Axford. We need 1150 innings for that. That's going to do it, guys. Like if you enjoyed, subscribe if you want more Conquest.